start working. Okay, is it working now? Not sure if it's working. Hello, if you can see me. If you guys can hear me. Is it live? Okay, is it working perfectly? I don't know if you guys can hear me. I just put my mic inside. Alright, it's working perfectly. Good luck. Let me just put a... Come right here. Can't quite see. Okay, just give me 1 second. Let's see if we can just... There we go. Once again, boys and girls. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we are good. Okay. Now, I'm gonna put on my headset. Thank you. Okay. So then I'm gonna go here. Alright, that should be correct. Okay. And look, I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna check if everything's alright. Hello, chat. My boy Casual Man's here. My boy Casual Man is there. Just gotta wait. Okay, guys, can you hear me? Okay, I'm not sure if it's working. Hello? Don't know. Okay. Can't seem to hear it there, but whatever. Okay. Alright. And let's see. Let me warm up. Let me do Freddy.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. It looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found. Carefully, Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it.
All right. Shots. I dropped it because I did not have a good grip on that. Oh, let me just adjust my thingy. Okay. There. Okay, good.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Freddy's got a good job. Now place the hat in the lost end while we're at well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch. Good job. It appears carefully. Place the music box on the worked. Great job. To reset now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity and we'll... Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A
Oh, I'm white. That's weird. Thought my hands were blue. That was intentional, I swear. Alright.
The Fazbear Virtual Experience is a robust title, but it almost never made it to market. The first development team had a lot of problems, made some sloppy mistakes, and was eventually pulled from the project. For that reason, we recommend that you avoid any comments, notes, or warnings that may have been left behind by previous development teams. We assure you that they are wholly untrustworthy.
Flip side, 1 a.m. Hi, Chica. lights. Dang it, Freddy. I was almost there.
Guillotine paper slicer? It sounds made up, but it's an actual piece of office equipment. I didn't even know we had one in the supply room. I guess they're more common at businesses that do a lot of graphic design work. I remember seeing one when I was still in school, and even then, I knew how dangerous it looked. I was always afraid of losing a finger. That seems so silly now. Jeremy used to do design work. I guess that's how he knew it was there.
Oh, okay. All right, hold up. Hold up. Alright guys, my boy is here. Alright, let me see.
What's good, what's good?
Alright, let me
put... I've been watching the stream for a while.
Yeah, I've been seeing. Alright. Back to trying to beat Night 3. I got some company, so I won't be that scared.
Boy is here. Alright, let me see.
I'll put the stream volume for you low, because you could just like...
Yeah.
Look, just watch me play it, but you can also hear me, because, like, you know, we're in a call.
Hello, hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long.
Yeah, because it keeps echoing, you know what I mean? It keeps echoing.
Yeah.
I'll put the stream volume for you low, because you can just, like... watch me play it, but you can also hear me.
But, no, like...
I can hear you.
Yeah, it's kind of, like, great this evening. But it's kind
of
fast.
I can hear you off your mic. I can hear you off your mic, but, like, I'm going to turn off the stream. Like, stream noise, I'm going to turn it down. You know what I mean?
Yeah, right. I almost beat the third night, but Freddy, I didn't realize, was, like, at my door. Because you can't see him. That's the thing. Bye, phone guy.
Oh, whatever. That's what I said. Slip back.
Mm-hmm. Slip back. That's what I said. Okay, enough dancing. Gotta protect myself from these creepy crawlers.
Yo, can you hit the slashy dance and help on it?
Oh crap. Hi, Chica. Freddy. Bro, Freddy pops up like a weasel.
Shh. Isn't he a weasel?
No, he's a bear. Freddy Fazbear.
No.
Freddy Fazbear, bro. Science.
I think I could tell.
Yeah, he's not a weasel. But he pops out as a weasel. Like,
hey, when you finish streaming Hope Wanted, let's play FNAF Coop, but you keep streaming, bebe.
Okay. So, I don't like... Oh, crap! I forgot about you, you furry little pirate. It is not... Oh my god, I completely forgot about Foxy. I forgot about Foxy.
Oh, damn. Did he die to him?
Yeah, I forgot about him in Pirate's Cove. I was like, I'll keep an eye on him.
What?
Kobe! What do you mean, but? Oh, okay. Oh, well. Crap, let me drink. So glad. Help Wanted is like better than FNAF 1, but also scarier. Cause like it's right in front of you. Hey Carl, I'm gonna put Carl over here. Chica. Freddy is like the most annoying in Hope Wanted because like it's the same thing with FNAF 1. Like he pops out like out of nowhere. You can't even see him on the cam. Only in like the party room or something. You still there, Caleb? And I keep forgetting about FNAF. I did not say the S word, I promise, guys. Shots. That's what I meant. Shots. Foxy, Foxy. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god. 2 a.m. Come on, baby. She gotta keep the door closed because of Freddy. Okay, okay. Foxy, Foxy, that's right. Foxy, Foxy, Foxy. Haha, loser. Isn't that right, Carl? Carl, I'm gonna put you over here. Okay, we can do this. Freddy! Please. Oh, take it, no. Come on, bro. Look. Yes! I did it! Oh! I did it! Yes! Yeah! Oh my god. I beat night 3. Oh my god. This better be something good. Did you hear that, Caleb? I finished. Well, not finished. I finished night 3.
Did you make it in night 3?
Yes, I finished night 3. Whew. Let me play hard mode parts and service. Hard mode parts and service. Let's see how Chica looks like. Oh wow, 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 wow.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
No, she doesn't look that bad.
There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and place it in the refuse bin on your right. Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, carefully press the two buttons on and off. It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the Fazbear Entertainment Restaurant Grade Chemi Spray to Chica's exterior. Press avoid inhaling the Chemi Spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Good job. Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate. Oh no, it looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them off by hand and return the cupcake to Chica's plate. Please place the cupcake on the plate. Great job. Chica is ready to serve pizza and hugs to the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done. Delicious. See you next time.
Oh my god. That was so nerve-wracking. I was scared of that. Thank you so much. That was scary. That was scary.
What happened?
I was doing the hard mode Chica parts and service. She looked creepy.
Oh yeah, I saw a cupcake. It was hella scary.
That was hella scary. Hold on, let me put it back to normal. It's good to have them back to normal.
I'm asking my mom if I can go to your house on Tuesday.
Tuesday? That looks good. I feel so relaxed. Oh, look at the plushies I got. Alright.
Let me see.
No.
Hey, nice.
Let me go fun time, Freddy.
What'd I say? Yes, sir. Yo, can this stream hear me?
Probably. Yeah, because I have you in, like, Discord. Stuff like that. Alright, let's do night four.
What is it? Sleep back.
Sleep back. That's what it says. Oh no. No, phone guy. No. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. No. I will. Dang it. Well, that's enough in FVR for today. So? I'm gonna stop casting. I'm gonna quit. Oh, it's spinning. Let me take this off. Put it in its place. Bam. Bam. Make sure no one sees my face. Do the stream now. It's gotta go to YouTube. Yo. Yo, Caleb.
Yeah.
So, we're doing a regular stream now.
Mm-hmm.
We're doing a regular stream.
What, when, and where?
We're doing a regular stream, like we could just play Crim.
FNAF Coop.
Alright. Let's get on it.
Private server?
Private server, yeah. Hold on, let me just, hold up. Okay, I'll, do I join you or you join me?
I'll join you.
Alright. I'm gonna get on. Let's see. FNAF Coop. So which one? This location or just like regular?
Whatever you want, I guess.
I want this location.
A what?
Sister location.
I bet.
It's more fun. multiplayer? Look, just join me, alright? The password is FNAF 1, no. The code is full caps sister. One second. Okay.
You there?
Yep, hold up. One second. I held on a sec.
What happened?
I'm gonna have to end.